we headed?
West.
West? Oh, God, ain't you a man of few words? I can see we're headed west. You know, speaking in monosyllables don't make you seem interesting. It makes you seem stupid.
I don't care how I seem.
Well, now, where west are we headed, you damn grunting fool?
This ranch I bought just now.
Is that what you were doing in the bank? Spending all your money? Oh, I own a ranch in the armpit of West Elizabeth. Oh, my Lord.
Not that that's any of your concern, but I was in the bank borrowing the money.
Well, that's even worse. Yeah, you can run from a bounty, John. You can't run from a bank. Is Abigail there?
No. She's, her and Jack are waiting until I'm set up before joining me out here.
You mean she left you? Oh, I never thought she was a smart woman, but, you know, this makes me think maybe I was wrong.
No more of that. I just bought this place, and you're lucky I'm showing it to you and not looking for a place to bury you out here. Look at her.
Okay.
What do you think?
Why exactly did you buy this dump?
For Abigail?
Why? Is she an idiot? No. What were you thinking?
I don't know. She said she wanted it.
She ever seen it? What are we gonna farm here? Rocks?
We?
You don't have a hope here without a wise hand at the tiller.
Enough of that. Get out of here. On your way.
No, you're stuck with me. Seems I'm stuck with you. John, the rock farmer.
So, you think I'm an idiot?
No, I know you're an idiot.
Yeah, it's me again. Easy now.
Has God unfurled the veil of life and death, or do I lie and dream? And does the mighty world of sleep spread far around its circles?
I ain't ready for that horse crap!
Wake up, sweet prince!
Someone there?
Get that bastard!
All right, girl. Hey.
Need something?
Keep at it, partner.
That's so.
You're doing a great job.
Bye for now.
Fella. Hello, miss.
Hello, sir.
It's a good spot, this, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
So long, man.
Take care.
Let's go, girl.
Thank you.
business, go ahead and conduct it.
Bargain's a bargain. Put your guns away.
I'm glad to see you're a man of your word. To us, at least.
Amigos míos, sabía que no me dejarían pudrirme aquí.
Such a happy reunion.
See, I got this funny habit. Sticking my nose in business. It ain't mine.
How lucky we are. The hero we so require. Armadillo is indebted to you. Though I fear it may be beyond saving. I don't know what you made of that, but it was a close thing. And in light of that, and the sad demise of this settlement, I am resigning my post. And you will see that I packed my valise. But the accoutrements of my profession remain in my desk.
Come on, lady. Good girl.
Cholera! Be warned about the cholera! All of you be careful. Leave town. Get out of here.
Away. The cholera is still raging.
Did my feet always look like this?
Hey, partner.
Hey, friend. Place is full of cholera. Head in there at your own peril. Well, half the town has died, and most of the rest have fled.
Still?
Sure. A few years ago, it was the scarlet fever. Then it was the desert plague. Then typhus. Now the cholera. Bad business. Some folks say the whole town is cursed.
Whole town's got cholera! Here, you can read for yourself.
Thank you.
The cholera is still raging.
I'm not ready.
No good son of a whore.
I don't want to be no part of this.
Hello, mister.
Howdy, mister.
Feller?
Hello?
You okay there, friend? Whole town seems pretty sick.
Take care of yourself.
Hear me now. The whole town is riddled with disease. Get out of here. Armadillo is unwell. Devil has the town in his hand. Armadillo is sick again. Place is sick. Hear me now. The town is sick. The place is contagious and we can hardly bury folk as fast as they're dying. Even the grave diggers has died.
Yeah. Come on. I gotta get through here. Isn't too flattened either.
That was great.
The sky sure is blue today.
You're a good girl now.
What the hell?
Careful!
Where the hell are you, you damn swindler?
Guess what's gotten into you?
Hey, you! I need a hand here! This damn con man sold me a serum made from rhino horn for a little problem I've been having. It didn't work, so I took it to a pharmacist. Turns out it's just water, table salt, and flour. You gotta help me find the bastard.
Right. Which way'd he go?
Not sure. I reckon he's hiding in town somewhere. I'll keep looking here. If you can check the other side of the river.
Enjoy life while you can.
Yeah, I know.
Come on.
All right, lady.
How do you do?
Howdy.
Howdy.
Sheriff.
Hello.
Is that right?
Evening, friend.
What's that smell? Hey there. Sell any miracle cures lately? Hear that rhino horn is real hard to come by.
Shh. I get it. Just keep it down, will you? That limp dick sent you here, didn't he? He's a vile man. I did the women out here a favor. Don't tell them I'm going here, please. Oh, God.
You're a good filly. Swindler's waist deep in shit over behind the woodworks.
Okay, I'm gonna make him drown in that shithole.
You must be excited. About to set right a great moral wrong and all.
You mess with the man, you meet the bull. I'll gut you.
I swear, did you take it like I said?
Shut your bone box! Rhino horn, my ass! You sold me heart attack in a bottle!
Get the hell away from me! I don't deserve this!
Jesus! With me. See what happens. Let's see you sell your rhino bunk now. Listen, not worth this to anyone. Agreed? He had it coming. Whew. That felt good. I'm getting out of here.
Seems that was gonna happen to him sooner or later. Okay, Missy.
Welcome, friend.
Mac.
All right, girl. Fellers?
Hi.
See y'all okay?
Uh-huh.
You have a fine time.
Goodbye.
You know, so far the new century confuses the hell out of me.
That's so.
But I guess that's the way of the world. Be well.
So long, then.
I thought I told you to leave it, Bubba.
And I thought to myself who this little girl thinks she's telling anything to.
Enjoy your drink in peace. I ain't got no business with you right now.
What that mean?
For the last time. Leave me alone!
Or what?
What that?
Get the hell out of here before she kills us all!
You!
Get out of here!
John Marston!
It is good to see you.
I thought I heard a rumor you was alive. Jim Milton, that you?
Guess I didn't do a real good job of hiding my identity. We didn't hear nothing about you.
You kill a feller up by Roanoke?
Sure did.
I thought that sounded like you and Abigail and Jack.
She's fine.
She was always so kind to me.
I'm looking to buy some property. Beecher's Hope, west of Blackwater. I'm kind of a farmer now. And you?
Oh, you know how it is. Bounties mostly and some other stuff, good and bad. Hey, you any interest in bounties?
I've gone straight. Huh? Sort of.
Oh, it's legal, usually.
Then, maybe.
Come on, then.
What? Where are we headed?
Strawberry. Guy on the run from New York. Good price for him.
What'd he do?
Rob a bank.
With a gun?
No, with a pan. He's an accountant, I think.
Sounds easy.
Come on, we got a bit of a ride.
I know. Your telegram. You said you had something to discuss. I didn't think we'd be chasing down an outlaw.
There's something else.
What?
Micah.
Micah?
I think so. I heard if someone sounded like him about a year back.
Okay.
We always said, if we found him.
I know what we said we'd do. That ain't changed.
I didn't think I'd see any of you again after you left for the Yukon.
Now we came back. Didn't strike it rich, as you can see.
But you're a rancher now.
I got Uncle with me. We'll be okay.
Uncle? Getting scalped by that gang out there might be preferable than living with him.
Sometimes I think the same.
What you can find. Name is Nathan Kirk, banker, bald, 45.
Okay.
You head up that way. I'll meet you in a bit.
You seen a bald New Yorker, name of Nathan Kirk, about 45?
No, sir. We get plenty of New Yorkers here. It's resort town, you see. The Adirondacks of the West, the mayor calls it. But I can't remember any of the bastards.
Okay.
Ask in the general store or the post office. They tend to know who's in residence for the season, as we say.
Season? Good Lord. Hi there.
Can I help you, partner?
Yeah. I'm looking for a fella. A New Yorker, name of Nathan Kirk.
Never heard of him. We get a lot of New Yorkers. It's a resort town, you see.
I'm sure.
Try in the Welcome Center. They tend to know most of the visitors there.
Thank you. You seen a fella? Fella from New York? Bald guy?
Yeah. A few New Yorkers come here in search of the West.
This one's a wanted man. I work for the government. Sort of. His name's Nathan Kirk.
There you are. He's staying in the Welcome Center.
What now? Easy enough. Mr. Kirk! Mr. Kirk, you in there?
Who is it?
It's just... Stop! Hey! That's Nathan Kirk! So, got him?
Oh, shut up! Come on, jump on!
Come on, then.
We gotta get after him. Remember, we want him alive, though.
I know. Thanks for that, Mr. Kirk. Real fun.
I'm an innocent man, but it's all a mistake. My wife is a desperate woman. Are you married, sir?
None of your business what I am.
She made me do it. She broke me. I did bad, but I'm not bad. There is a difference. Please, no!
Where shall I send the money? I ain't been paid yet.
Send it on my behalf to West Elizabeth Cooperative Bank in Blackwater. Pay down my loans. Might make them happy to see I've got a boss.
No, I've got a couple of other leads I could use your help with if you're interested. I'm usually at the saloon in Blackwater.
I need money pretty bad, so I'll come find you. Be a good girl now. Well done. Fill your belly. Easy there.
Working hard? It's the lumbago. If I overdo it, I'll get a relapse. It's very serious.
Get up or get out.
Oh, you can be so testy. What is it? Constipation?
Guess you're my proof I'll never quite outrun my sins.
You got so sanctimonious in your old age. No wonder she left you. It's like rooming with the King James Bible.
Get up!
Ow! I'm getting up. Oh, no, wait, what did I have to tell you? I went into town. I got a little drunk. Oh, shit! Well, we gotta go. We gotta go to Saint Denis. Charles Smith is alive, I reckon.
Charles Smith alive? Really?
I reckon. Unless I dreamed it all, and by the sound of it, not doing too good neither. Here we are.
Come on, let's get off.
All right.
Back in Saint Denis. I never liked this place.
Yeah, me neither. All right. Let's go find that big sour bastard.
Sure. Let's split up.
Good idea. I'll take the saloons, you take the slums.
Now, how about I take the saloons, and you take the slums?